find the girl, and you performed serviceably. What is it now?
You lied to me about Heather, lady. I don't like being used.
Lie? What lie?
That Heather was kidnapped for you.
But it's true. She was originally one of us. That man, Harry Mason, stole her away and kept her hidden from us.
Yeah, but she says she was happy.
She was brainwashed by him. Deceived, because her true self had not yet awoken. She carries God within her. But when a lesser mother of God truly awakens...
Yeah? What's gonna happen?
She will usher in the eternal paradise.
What kind of place is that?
A place with no pain, no hunger, no sickness, no old age. There will be no greed or war, and all will live by God's grace alone.
No this, no that, no nothing. A paradise? For castrated sheep, maybe. Sounds pretty boring.
I pity you. You still don't understand. You're going to kill me? Is it really so easy for you?
I've done it before.